It's gonna take me a few minutes to start building. I'm trying to get my computer set up so I can read comments. If anybody is watching, could you please type in the chat so I can know you are. It's working. For this, we need pillars. I'm just gonna use these. Need foundations. I'm gonna use wood because we want it to look like a real ship. We'll need wooden ceilings. Foundations. Need wooden walls. Need fence foundations. Just use the stone ones. And we will need ramps. Oops. Typed in ramps. Doors, door frames, I need wooden door frame, I need wooden door, where's wooden door, I'm blind as a bat right now, there it is, let's see, what else do we need? This. I need them. Could somebody please message in chat to let me know it's working for me? This is about the third time I've stream, so I don't really know if it is. Let's see, what else do we need? We need railings. We need wood railings. It's been about a while since I've built one of these, so let's So we got a standard motorboat here, and what I like to do is I'm gonna show you the trick to sink the foundations down, of course. There we go. So what I like to do is I like to hop off the boat, hop back on it, it puts you straight, and place a pillar. You go straight down, you place a pillar. And you place this, like so. You take this pillar away, you place this pillar, and whoop. It's gonna give me a little trouble, probably. Nope. I had it there. Had it there. There we go. Oh, nuts. So sometimes you'll wanna have to... I ain't seeing any messages in chat if somebody's sending them. I'm trying to fix this issue. Okay, I'm gonna sink again. Sing one more time. Whoop, I had it there. Right there. Really? Don't be a pain game. No, it's being a pain. Ah, finally! Oh, hello there, Mr. Whitey. I finally got it to work. I'm sorry this is gonna go on YouTube, but either way, we're gonna get it working. Oh, come on! Just, oh, there's a snap point right there. Why? Why do you vex me, game? Why do you hate me? Actually, I'm gonna go one deeper because you wanna make sure you can access that. There we go. That's where we want it. That's where we want it. We want it sunk down in there so it doesn't show too good. Alrighty. Next step, we are going to take these thatch foundations. Oops. I forgot that ceilings. Okay. I love this new creative mode. You don't have to keep going getting stuff. just gonna place these things down here. And then we're gonna take our wooden ceilings. I'm gonna place them out here. It's gonna be 5 across. So there's our 5 across. We're not going out any further on the sides. Actually coming out here to do this. And so with these thatch ceilings, you're going to come out as far as you can. And then you're going to take this. This is like a little glitch. I don't know how it happens, but it happens! Just gonna go up under here and place these. And then we're gonna do that again. It counts as a foundation even though it's not even touching the ground. Okay, we're gonna do that again. We're gonna pull them out. I love on my computer how it says there's 16 people watching, and on my Xbox it says it's 4 people watching. Okay, Twitch, whatever you want. Oh, I'm being attacked. What is getting me? Ah, piranhas! Get away from me! I don't need you around here. I like to just go as far as I can out with them, and then I take off what I don't need as I go along. That way I know I'm making it the biggest I can. So the same thing back here. Go up under. Place, sweet place. We placed. We did to do. How much of a mess up have they had, Mr. Whitey? Too far away from platform. Okay, this is as far as we can go on that, so it will probably be cut off right here. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and attach these. Then we're gonna take off this end one here, because stuff won't place on the outside of this end one. Whole end will be closed in completely. Okay, next things next is to get rid of these thatch. Well, we'll do that after we get done with the top front. Okay, this is too far away too, so we've gone far as we can with the actual platform. It's time to get rid of these thatch ceilings. This is what will remain. Is the bottoms. Now, my server, I have it up to 3,000 items allowed on a platform. So, that's one thing. And then we allow the platform multi-level. So we can actually have a moving base if we want, like a Quetzal or Bronto. I don't allow Titans because they get too laggy, but we could actually have a movable functioning base. And that's what this boat is actually used for mainly, is a movable functioning base. I'm only gonna build the hull today, and I will take my time and I will decorate the inside, and in a few days I will post a new video of it completely done. But as for the outside, it is a tricky situation to build. No, I'm not getting a PC. I can't afford PC art and mods and stuff. I'd rather go PS4 and Xbox, Mr. Whitey. I'm supposed to be getting my X here within, my Xbox X here within the next 6 months. It's gonna be within 6 months, I know, because I've got a job. I work at Burger King. Finally, Queen got a job. Yay! I can get my teeth fixed. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and fill this part in. Put in the door. I'm gonna put in Where's the ramp? Where's the ramp? There's the ramp. We're gonna put in the ramp. And then we need window frame. Forgot the window frames. And this should allow us to swim right up to the back of the boat and get in. Yep. In the door already. Okay. For this most part, we're just gonna go on up with these. Controller went out. Bad. Bad queen. Oh. Okay. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do here is pull these on down so it won't look so bad. Down this side and do this. I forget where I need to stop at. Okay, so I'll probably have to take away one. It's probably right here. Yep, this is where. Yep. So I need to take off one. I haven't built one of these in a while, so can't remember if it has to be 3 out or 4 out. So I'm just gonna take this away, and then I'm going to grab some defense foundations. This way. Oh, great. We got a storm in the desert here. Oh, boy. I kind of picked the wrong place to build. Oh, well, it would have happened all over the map. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. Okay. Okay, we good. We good. We good. We is good. So, I know we're having a storm on the map, TLC 138. It's dark time in my server. It's night time in the server. Oh my goodness. It's turning daytime though. Storm, storm, go away. I'm I'm just gonna go run over in my house. I'm safe. We'll just wait here. I don't know what could be the problem then. See how it looks when I'm in the house. Sorry, I'm reading on my computer the live stream, and I'm doing the live stream on my Xbox off to my side, so I have to look back and forth. How does it look on this end, on that end now? My gamma, I think, is already... it isn't all the way to the left, right. Alright. Wonder when it reset like that. Let's see how it goes there. Oop, nope, storm. The storm pass? Nope. I hate these darn storms. What's next? To bring hurricanes and typhoons? Well, might as well look around my base while we're just sitting here waiting. Tonight we're gonna be having a birthday party. Birthday boy over here sleeping. Yeah, all these tech things around my base, you see. We're getting ready to move to the island, so we're switching our creatures into our single players. Instead of me moving all the animals, I just place the teleporters where the animals are and just take them away. We have about 70 raptors on my single player, and yet I still have tons of raptors from events and all that stuff. Just so many raptors. We're not gonna take them, we're just gonna leave them here. The map's supposed to save while we upload a new map, so stuff's supposed to be here when we return in 2 months. Kinda took a liking to raptors when I seen the new skin they're gonna be getting. I'm like, oh my goodness, they nice looking. I gotta have a lot of them. maybe they're gonna revamp the Gigas too. I mean, they are getting new ability of when you don't stump their toe, they won't kill you. It'll take only damage now when it gets enraged, so maybe they'll fix that. Maybe they'll revamp it. Maybe they won't make it have such a derpy looking face. Body's okay. It's just a face. The eyes look so derpy. Oh, we're free to build again. Yay, me. Alright, see you later, TLC. This one away, and take this one away. And this one. Let me place this here. Let me place this here. I'm gonna place this here. I'm gonna place this here. And I'm gonna place this, and this, and this. Main shape of the ship. There is your main shape right there. Right there. Alright, so what we're gonna do now is we're going back here and we're going to start placing ceilings. Try to get them all facing the same way because this, what I'm working on now, will be actually a extra storage compartment. Actually, I did wrong there. Never mind that last bit. I need to go over here, and I need to go over here. And I need to take these away. Bad queen. Okay. Need to place another one of these here. And then I need to place another one of them there. Alright. Now I need to place a door frame. Is we're gonna actually. Oops. I'm gonna place these here. And then we're gonna go in here. Like so. Place these all around. No! Shame on you, wood ceiling!
I didn't do that. The ceiling had a mind of its own, okay?
Okay, we're gonna go here.
Oop!
I'm just gonna go across with these. And I made another boo-boo. I'm supposed to go all the way across. Then bring down the door. I messed up again. It's been a while. I messed up. I admit my mistakes and I fix my mistakes. That's a motto everybody should. No matter how many mistakes. Okay, now it's the slopes. This one over here. Then you put one of these. And then put one of these. I don't need that one, I need the other one. Opposite Johnny. There we go. Now we're on the track again. I gotta get a door. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and fill these in. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and get these slopes in. Won't be needing the fence foundations for a little bit. This is gonna be the real pain. There we go. That wasn't such a pain. Okay. What? Okay. So we're gonna go two out, then we'll put slopes there. Yep, slopes. And we're gonna go across with these. One more. I'm gonna pull these all out. We're gonna just carry on with filling this bit here in. Okay, on this, I myself, this is my preference. I like to just fill those in. And you can put your fabricator and smithy in this, or cooker in this one. I like doing that so you have everything with you. You don't have to make campfires and all that stuff. Okay. Don't give me any trouble, game. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this then. There we go. Now it's even. Okay, let me get the doors in here. We don't need any more foundations. Okay, put in this. No! Okay, hopefully that destroys the right door. Nope, destroyed the wrong door. Beautiful. Beautiful game. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta trick it into doing your dirty work. Okay, now we need the slopes left and right. Of course, you could close in this whole bit and make a complete workshop out of it. I myself am just... I'm just gonna fill this one in. Sometimes I like to have storage to just place animals in here and just carry them with me. More like birds and stuff like that. But this here could be a complete little workshop. Or the captain's quarters, if you're running a role-playing server. I wanna build this one. Difference. I should destroy the wrong door. Of course it did. Oh, that was a lucky one. Okay, put this here, and put that there, and put this there. So you could just literally make it into a captain's quarters. And make that hidden. Of course you have to crouch to get in. Okay, onward with the ship building. Just gonna work on filling this bit here in. Then I'm going over here and I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do this. Okay, so this is one reason why it needs to be five across. You need a middle. And I'm fixing to show you the trick for the middle. So, this is going to be your first mask. This one here will be your second mask. Let me grab a... hatch frame. And a stone hatch frame for this. And a giant trap door. Picked the wrong one. Of course, and then that and that, And that's pretty much your outside of your ship right there. Now I need to get catwalks. Wooden catwalks. Flags. And then cables, I think they call them. I haven't used. Let me switch your stuff around. This here, we need wooden pillars there. And then we need electrical cables. I don't remember how I had electrical cables on mine, so I'm gonna have to experiment again. Like I said, everything on my building now is trial and error. You're here for a long ride. So, if I mess up, and you mess up with me, I'm sorry. I want to go 4 high, I think. 5, 6. Okay. So yeah, 4 high. I'm going to go 3 high with this one. Oh, I forgot. Darn it. I need to put the wooden ceiling in right there, and then I need to go 1 higher with the ceiling on there. And I need to put this here. And then the ceiling goes 1, 2, 3. Oops, I'm punching at my boat. Can't remember if I did like this. Oh. I figured it out. Never mind. I figured it out. I figured it out. So, what I did there, and I did it there. To latch on to there. Latch on to there. There we go. I gotta rinse and repeat. How did I do this? Maybe I left this one like that. We'll find out one way or another. Now we had one higher. There we go. And then we had these things lower. So, straight line and a straight line. And another straight line. Gotta get up higher. And another straight line. This, like that. So I did go out a bit more. Okay. If I have to, I will do. I'm missing something here. I'm missing that one, I know. But I'm missing this one. I can't get it to snap to the right one for nothing in the world. See if I can get it to snap to that. Okay. Okay, then. That's the first time I've never been able to snap that. Okay. Can't believe how smooth my internet's being right now with live streaming and having to live stream on the computer at the same time. Wow. We're not gonna have a crow's nest on this one. Just a nice looking boat. And railings. Of course, you can put flyers up here to travel with you. Chairs for people to sit and look out for leads and all that fun stuff. I'm gonna place these three here. And then I'm gonna. Oop! Oh! Stop it, game! Why do you vex me for? Doors. That needs a door. This needs a door. No, it doesn't. Okay. We're cool. We're cool. And there you go. There is your hull of your boat. I will be posting the live stream on YouTube, of course, so you can follow along later on. And I will be doing another small little video of this boat decorated and all that fun stuff, painted, decorated, or whatever. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye-bye! Close the top. I'm gonna close the top so I can actually see.